best at the classics kind of races. Holland or Netherlands and Belgium suits me very well, but seems to suit me here in France as well. So when it's not too hilly but still demanding terrain, it's best for me.
What do you know about Olympia's Tour?
It goes all over the country, I think. So I'll probably see both the flatter regions and also the more hilly area of Maastricht, where I did the World Championships some years ago. So that would be very nice to go there again. I like the area and the terrain there, so hopefully I will be there.
You want, of course, to become a professional rider. How far are you in your development right now?
I think I have yet a lot to improve as a bike rider, so I don't feel I'm in any way fully developed, but still I'm 22 years of age, and I think that I'm reaching a level where it's good for me to progress into perhaps a professional team.
Do you like riding in Holland?
I won the ZLM-Tour there this spring, and that was a good experience. I like the crosswinds and the tough races of Holland, yes.